I have fun. Or don't. I don't care.
Oh, Jesus.
Possibly the cleanest first lap of any SHGT series ever.
No, really.
I'd consider this really clean.
But I've not to be.
Beep beep!
I got both
right. I only got one of them.
Oh, I feel really cheap when I get in a position from that.
Brake boosting is art. It's a skill. I appreciate it.
Yeah, but like, I barely work for that overtake. Why does this track have so many fucking corners in it? My shoulders are hurting already.
This is why I like ovals better.
Huh. If that hurts your aim more.
To be fair, oval racing with the wheel actually wouldn't be too fast. Just have to learn how much lock you need to put in, and that's all you have to do.
Positive.
I love it, yeah. Because you got such a brake boost. It'll be different.
Crap, I am really off the pace. This is going to be a 104 here. No, 105.
Doing twos and threes. So.
What's that called? A bump draft?
That's a fucking ram draft.
They're open, aren't
they? Yeah, when you have it, five. Yeah, so it's open.
Frame rate, please.
Ugh.
Oh, I missed the second one.
You know what, I think I have, I can't remember if I have stock brakes on this car or not. That would make the brake boosting harder to do.
Makes braking easier on this track, though.
That is true.
I
There's no pits on the last lap?
Nope.
3 laps in between, last lap. Oh my god!
Oh, somebody's off! Wow! That was a huge crash!
Jerry hit the inside, and then as I went to go underneath, like, or as I went to go past his front end, like, landed on my roof.
Oh, that's a big choke.
Knew I was gonna do that.
Holy shit.
As soon as I went near that wall, I knew I was gonna hit it.
Pit one.
Look at pit one. Oh, nice.
Aw, oh, damn it. Guys, I'm sorry about the remake commentary.
What game is he playing?
Fortnite.
And what is that?
I guess it's like almost like a PUBG clone.
I was gonna say it's similar to PUBG. It's like a more sort of arcade-y version.
The cartoon.
Microphone activated.
Yeah.
Microphone muted.
Okay.
It is free though, so. Or was, I don't know, still.
That's a very weird line.
Pro line.
Huh.
Oh god.
Is it 2 or 3? It's 3.
3.
Yeah.
Joey could run.
Go and pick one.
Instead of 101.
Okay.
step a bit too.
Ah, Jesus. Laser pit one.
What?
Did I like at you though?
What?
What happened?
That's not good.
The heck?
Did that hit you?
Like...
Joey?
I don't know, it's just... randomly, like, zoomed in on the checkpoint and then jumped out of the car.
Oh, that's not good.
Controllers, there you go.
That was a good... Fucking hell, someone's an apple. No!
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
Laser pit 2. Oh, Jesus.
That's a good way for a blue flag, Jerry.
Hmm?
Yeah, that was a good way for a blue flag, Jerry.
Oh. What the hell? How'd you end up behind me?
Who?
Mindless.
I think he's on keyboard, so I probably can't tell you. Wait.
That's so weird.
A bit for two.
Bit two.
I really wish I used the restroom before this race.
Oh, put the surge steppers on.
Oh god, I just choked. Christ.
I guess Mindless had a crash somewhere.
That's a weird life thing going on.
Look at this room.
Laser pit 3.
Fishy pit 3.
Pit 3. Take away your card, then stop.
Oh, right.
Joey pit 3.
Good for 3.
I'll do a pit 3.
But you get moved to AFK in Discord room. Doing that was you getting moved to AFK in Discord.
Yeah.
Or was there someone in the channel?
Yeah, I don't think so, because I'm muted my mic, so.
I'm muted.
Microphone activated. Microphone muted.
might close it for now, because from what Mark and other people have said, this call can fuck the frame rate for some reason.
Here you go.
Unlucky stepper.
Yeah, I finished on the lead lap.
God fucking.
Goddamn, Zanku the racer is gonna haunt me.
Where did you finish though?
Finished 6th.
Doubled.
Ah, good.
The last corner one-handed for style.
Holy cow, I'm gonna not DNF this race.
Nice, with a wheel.
You're actually driving with a wheel?
Yeah.
Zerko. Yeah.
You're first person?
First person field of these holes. Big break goose band. Best AGTC history has been made in, well, twice in one race. First person to score points of the wheel. First person to get, well, yeah. First person to score points of the wheel and the first time the safety car scored points. An all-round successful week for this for the event. No team safety.
Huh.
There was zero salt. That's one thing as well.
Well,